Yeah, this thing has just ballooned over the course of the day, Aristea. When I woke up, we were at about $3 million raised for this border wall. Right now, as it stands, more than $10 million raised by people across the country. When you look at the donations, we're talking 80 bucks, 10 bucks, 50 bucks, $100. And if you go to the largest amounts, 50 grand, the biggest donation, $12,000, $10,000, the list goes on. This site turning an already controversial topic and amplifying it.
With the showdown in Washington over funding President Trump's border wall, Americans across the country deciding to take matters into their own hands. 3 days ago, a triple amputee veteran created a GoFundMe to fund the wall.
This is America coming together. They want the wall, and they're putting their money where their mouth is, and they're funding it.
It's now raised more than $9.5 million. The idea?
I think it's unnecessary.
Not as well received.
I think it's silly.
In downtown Denver.
There's better ways to manage the influx of people coming in and out of the country, and a wall's not going to do that.
I think that we could probably use that money and put it somewhere else.
Opponents think the money could be better spent helping the homeless or funding education.
It's going to cost billions of dollars.
Saying the fundraising total is a drop in the bucket compared to the total cost of the wall, which could be more than $20 billion.
I think the border wall is a good idea.
Ed Collins thinks the GoFundMe sends a strong message to Washington.
Representatives that, hey, these guys actually want the wall, so we should be funding that thing.
But even if people are against the idea, they say people can spend their money how they choose.
I'd hate for the government to have to fund it, so if someone else wants to fund it, whatever. I'm not going to tell you how to spend your money.
Well, I think if they donate it to a certain fund, then it's their rights as a U.S. citizen to do that. But it won't be me.
Thousands more dollars pouring in by the minute right now, raised by 167,000 people in the course of 3 days. Reporting live in the newsroom, Alex Rose, Fox 31.
All right, Alex, thank you. And that man plans to buy Treasury.